floated back in. Doesn't that look crazy? Poof. Is it just me? Or does this game seem to take longer loading since that last update? I don't know. But our mission is to go to the surface. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, I also, do you notice anything different? Got some zip lines. I don't remember if I did that on video or not. Yeah, got a furnace. Right now I'm making charcoal. Make bullets, but I added windows to a lot of, to all of them actually. This is my respawn hut. I should really spread those out around the map, but you know, whatever. Yeah, added windows. I can see out. Added those. Got some benches set up around. A table that I always make. A table up here. Railings. Just added a whole bunch of cosmetic stuff. Kind of spice it up out here. You know, got some of that. Metal's still cooking in here, and I need a whole bunch of charcoal, so I haven't tore those down yet since I got the industrial one. Added walls. My poopers. And roofs to all of them. So now it looks like a little village. But this was the main thing that I needed to get going. Got a greenhouse going now. That thing is tall. Got an industrial cooker. I've been playing for a few days in between the Deus Ex. And I remember the other Deus Ex I played, Human Revolution. That was the other one I played. So, Mankind Divided is the third installment of the series. But, yeah. I'm gonna need him, right? I really want a Shinehorn. Maybe I'll hop on the crab and go get a Shinehorn. What level are you guys? Okay, I pushed triangle. Come on. Level 15. Level 55. Maximum difficulty, my ass. But I guess I'm gonna need to pick some mushrooms too. Don't they like mushrooms? Or is it that, plant species Z food? I don't know, it doesn't matter. Penny smash. Should get one of those snails too, but like I was saying before, it doesn't really matter because, oh, that's a good one. Alright, that's the one we're gonna get right off the bat. Sweet. What level are you? Level 10. Alright, this one will work. This one will work. 120. Ah, now I gotta wait until he's hungry again. Well, crap. He's a cool one. He's black and white. I'm gonna call him Skunk Butt. Where are you going? Alright. I'm gonna call him Skunk Butt. If he doesn't die. Skunk Butt. Oh, so it says Medusa. Now you need to be on passive. We don't need you going out and trying to kill things. Alright. I'm gonna take Skunk Butt home now. Oh man, it is so cold outside. It's really making my nose run, so sorry. You know, try to cut that out. We had a pretty good snowstorm. What are you running from? Oh. I see. I don't know how I always get turned around so bad. Yeah, gotta go this way. But it's a trait of mine. Just coming home one time from work a couple years ago. And it's an area I personally have never driven in. Hey. Hey. They're trying to attack my skunk butt. They're trying to attack my skunk butt, man. What the heck? I didn't know they would do that. Map this place out, because the map resets all the time, so I'm like, is this even where I go? So I never know. I can never remember because the map keeps resetting because I don't know if I went this way or not. Just a lot of little things on this map that have added up to the point where I just want to leave until they fix it all, and then I'll come back. I'm not gonna erase the world or nothing, I'm just gonna leave it. Plus there's a lot of things. Oh, here's Spig of the Devil. Spig of the freaking devil, man. I know I'm not the only one that feels that way. I watch people play this stuff on YouTube. They're all getting annoyed with the same thing. It's like, I just want to get out of here. But they want to see the boss, you know, just like I do. You know, I want to see what the new boss is. If it's the dragon again, which I have a feeling it's going to be. Because, I mean, we didn't get no new boss in, Ragnarok, same two bosses it always is. You're on the trough, right, Penny? Yep. Okay, let's see what new little buddy is all about here. What makes them so special? This was Bub's little buddy. I'll put him over here by his sleeping body. Alright, what makes you so special, man? Turn your light off, man. Oh! Let's take a look at him. Just, how are you even holding on, man? You have hooves. Okay. Put you over here. Now, these guys will be berry eaters, right? So, let me do this. Oh, come. Oh, my God. There we go. M-U-S. but you need to give me that mushroom back. And then you can have these. I have to make a little helmet for him. Actually, here, just wear my flak helmet. How's that look on you? Oh, I hit crouch. There we go. Yeah, that looks cool. Since you are an aberrant creature, you can have an aberrant helmet. Although, I do like him with that cowboy hat on. Alright, what's he look like with that? Oh, you look like a little badass. That's cool. And it has little goat horns. So there we go. Oh my gosh, stand up. Alright. Level him up a couple more times. Well, okay, fine. We'll just take you. I should do some breeding. See, guys? Look at this. I'm in climb mode. Why wouldn't he climb over that? See? It's just all these little things are adding up, and I'm sick of this area. I still haven't found that portal entrance or surface entrance. Shut up, goat. I don't even care. Nope, he wasn't gonna fly. I had a click stick in. And now I'm on a tree. Alright, I'm assuming this means entrance. I can't see shit right now. Oh god. But yeah. So, I'm gonna go find out if this means entrance. Because these rocks do look familiar from when I found it a while ago. But I was not equipped for surface. I think I was still wearing hide armor and, you know. Yep, this is that place. Alright, I'm gonna head up here. Let's see what this is all about. Wait, yeah, I'm in full hazmat. My little buddy is on. What time is it? 6:30. Just gonna check out little buddy here. See if I can level him up anymore. Let's see. Now it's only 10% day, right? So I should be able to be out here. It's not quite nighttime. So I should be able to be out here. Is that a seeker? Yeah. So now every time the day comes up, does all this die? I don't even know. Is that what I think it is? I wish my guy didn't turn like that. Yeah, I believe it was one of those surface kings. Can you tame those? Is this the good stuff? Yes, it is. Hi. Get all that out. acid. Come on, you gonna disappear, ass cloud? I don't wanna pass up metal either. Let's get some of this. What was that? What was that? Hey. I mean, are you serious? They just keep coming. Alright. Are we good now? Does that not sound like there's a frickin'... Yeah, okay. I was gonna say. Quick. Let's see what we get. Is it worth it? Chitin boots. Well, that wasn't worth it. I mean, ascending quality, sure, but now there's one. No, don't hit me that crap, damn it. They seem to die quicker than seekers, man. They're not very impressive. Why would I bother trying to go through the hell of taming one of those? Oh boy, I didn't bring food with me. Well, okay. So, we made it to the surface. I'm not that impressed, guys. I'm really not. I'm not that impressed. Alright, we're on the edge. There it is. Let's see what's in this one. If it's chitin again. Oh, that's not bad. Blueprint for sentence sickle. That ain't bad. You know, that's a tool that I'll use. So it takes that much of this to, oh my gosh. How do they expect you to... Okay. It's just one of those processes that would take forever, I guess. Yeah, I'm not impressed with this. It looks cool, but... yeah. About to just... load up into the thing and leave. To be perfectly honest with you. These guys look cool, but I'm not really impressed with them either. He's hit me for 223. I mean, I'm sure he'd be better if you were using him, but... Okay, God, I couldn't move. Yeah, I think I was in the middle of the respawn when I first came up here. 'Cause there's tons of this stuff now. Look, there's three of them right here. like going back on the ground, chicken shit. Probably get so much chitin from them. But yeah, okay guys, that's my first impression of the surface. I'm not impressed. I'm really not. It's not even a big area. I thought I would come up here and it would be like a whole new map, a big giant area, but no, that's just a little tiny area that I get to run around in on the surface. I'm not impressed. I'm really not. I'd rather have huge, massive map, caves galore, massive caves, fun little boss battles, like everything that they did on Ragnarok. But, alright, now how am I gonna load up my dude? Should I try to take a rock trike with me? It's hot as hell up here, apparently. Of course, now he's like, I don't feel like gliding. I don't feel like gliding at all. Why am I even taking you with me? Of course, there's another one. It's not gonna be easy, is it? To get out of here. I don't even care. I don't even care. Nameless. I can't turn. Yeah, I didn't think of that. How am I gonna damage these fools? I didn't think of that. Screw it, we're out. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. The poison slows my flying abilities. That doesn't make any sense. I'm so sick of this world. I want out of it so bad. Blam. Yes, that is my home, but I need to be by an obelisk, so I'm going to spawn right here. Spawn. And we're gonna try and get. I'm so stupid. I should have just spawned out my bed and grabbed a dino. I'm an idiot, man. Yeah, because that Giga is here. Alright, so we're gonna need to, I got all kinds of new stuff. Alright, we're gonna have to get to that obelisk somehow. So we can see if we get a buddy. It's gonna be dangerous. Fuck you, Giga. These are carrots. Alright. Now put those down here. Because I can ride a horse without a saddle. That one's pretty cool looking, but I really like this one. This is just so I can get around. You know what I mean, Burn? Alright. We're set. We shouldn't die now. Got a bit of a journey ahead of us here. Oh god. I'm gonna kill the horse before I even get there. Now we did get used to the land animals, so I might stick around on the ground. That's why I'm trying to bring the rock drake. So I did, since this is an open area, you don't have to do much climbing. I think a rock drake would be a whole lot of fun in this map. So I really hope it doesn't, you know, like, sometimes when I try to transfer dinos, you upload them into the obelisk. You go to the obelisk, you click download, and then nothing appears. That did that to me with a couple of rock elementals when I tried to take it to the island. So, you know, So, let's see if it works. Almost there. This map is so big and so beautiful. Very well done, guys. Very well done. Wasn't this one that was made by, not Wildcard? That sucks for that moose. Where are you going? I don't think so. What even happened? Are terrapins poisonous now? Dude. Okay, well. Did a Troodon get me as I ran by? Well, no, because he'd be here killing me right now. What happened? Was I kicking myself? Come on, buddy, you better wake up before him. Let's get some stem berries. I'm not getting any stem berries. I got a few, but crap, I should have just kept. Oh god, oh god, oh shoot. A bear's just like, what happened here? Alright, you're all dead. Alright, screw it, I'm out. Yep. Well, I'm right here anyway. I just gotta get across this water. Please don't be any sharks and piranha and all that. Alright. Well, that bear's got a hell of a meal, doesn't he? Well, the horse did its job. Creatures. Download creature. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at that. Yeah. That makes me so happy that it actually worked. Alright, arc data. I need to go through this and actually find my stuff. Because rather than showing you just what you uploaded, it shows you everything. You can bring them. That is awesome. Heck yeah, man. so, man. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's go ahead and get you some meat, dude. Jump off of here. Yeah, I saw my wingsuit on me. Harvest settings. Oh, okay. It's already... Okay. There. Got you some food. Harvest settings disable. Alright, man. That's awesome as hell. Yeah. We're gonna have some... Don't start that, please. So I brought the coolest thing back. You know what you said would be cool to do, though? If I would have gotten a Reaper Queen, just bring it over here, put it on aggressive, and just let it go rampant. You know how OP one of those would be in a map like this? Because how are you supposed to hurt the armor if you don't have those little... all those little buddies? You know what I mean? You would be like so OP. I'm so happy I was able to bring this guy. Now, come on now. Work. Yeah, dude. And it's so wide open, you can actually do it and not run into things. Heck yeah, man. I'm happy for once. Still going. Still going. No more mushrooms to hit. Heck yeah. I gotta remember where my house actually was. Okay, here's the lake. Right here. Here we are. Yeah. There's all my dudes. How's your guys' food after all this time? Still good because those troughs are the shit. Hey, Boomer. What's up? There's Frisha and Misha. That's my mule for when I tame things I need to carry. Here's the pooper. I didn't even name you. And there's Lizzie. My awesome, awesome horse that knocks everything out. My cooker. Yeah, I was going to start building walls, but then I was like, oh, aberrations coming out. But then it got pushed back, and then I didn't feel like playing. Oh, man. Yeah, there's my grinder. Okay. Yeah, I made this a little cramped. Probably going to rebuild. Build a new base. There's my bedroom. My miscellaneous. Yeah, there's all my dyes and stuff. Well, everybody, we are back in Ragnarok. I'm so glad I was able, so glad I was able to bring Medusa there. She got her glasses on. Yeah, so glad that worked. Got my armor dyed up the way I always do it. These wings. If I take them off, they're not silver, they're black. When I put them on, they turn silver. Even if I dye them while wearing them. I don't know, it's weird, but go ahead and donkey punch that like button, and we'll see you on the next episode. Peace out, folks.